fellow the dead. You've heard me playing with my lovely friends, quote unquote. But they were distracting me, they were bringing me down. I need to be in the zone, the auto zone. Really, take it to Master Logarius. I can't pronounce his name, I can't pronounce my own name, I don't even know my name. But what I do know is we're gonna beat this son of a bitch in one try. After watching a video of a guy on New Game Plus 7 just two-shot bosses, I mean, makes me really feel like shit. Granted, he was like level 1 billion. But still, he fucking parried every boss like it was his job. I always underestimate the gun. It's the souls in me. I got some solid fucking parries on Logarius, but it just doesn't do enough damage to really be viable for me. I don't have the visceral attacks up and all that other bullshit. That guy probably had every room with fucking visceral attacks. But I mean, damn, he two-shot his father, Gashgong. Which is pretty impressive. Especially on New Game Plus motherfucking 7. Oh, apparently I'm guts again. No. I gotta go save Kafka again. Pushing menstruates everywhere. Wish I could keep that. Looks fucking awesome. Master Logarius. You are a nice fellow. May the good blood guide your way. You know, I'm feeling lucky. I'm feeling that if I ring the bell, someone might come. But it wouldn't be the same as a victory on my own. Just wouldn't do it for me. Let's do this. Not having any of your bullshit, sir. That just does so much damage. Such a lovely fellow. Love when he does that. It's just so fair. Times where he just spams that little one. find it best to stand still during that. I guess there's nothing I could do to stop that one. Is that a glitch? That's a glitch. That's a glitch. That's a glitch. That's such a glitch that it's... There's nothing I can do, you know, like... I can't lock onto the sword, and then I can't win. I fought a perfect fight, and then he somehow stuck that sword into the center of the earth, where no one can get it. Master Logarius. Master fucking Logarius. Master fucking Logarius. You've got to be kidding. I just still can't believe the bullshit that occurred. I can't believe that he stuck that sword in a place that I couldn't get it. And this is on version like fucking 39. And a glitch like that exists merely to fuck me. Merely just exists to fuck me on a perfect run. I fucking did everything right that time. I owned that fight. Okay, no ears for me. Get away before you do that again. It's scary. You're either fall or my dad. I don't know. This man. I remember beating him no problem. Must have been like level 400. And this guy though, he's just... There you go. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna do everything right again and you're gonna stick your sword up fucking Godzilla's ass cheek. Going for the win right away, huh? Somebody does that one. Should have hit me. 5 a.m. Korea time. Stardate 2025. It's been 2,000 years and we still haven't beat this fuck. Because he always comes up with some fuck. At the very last fuck. Fuck me. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Who I am anymore. Why? Why these things happen? I don't know. I don't know. Bowie doesn't know. I don't know. Bowie can just pace back and forth in despair. It's just everything is just fucking kosher. Everything is just good. Good in the hood. Ouch. It's just amazing how perfectly those last... That last attempt was even more perfect than the first one. And he just decided to pull out a combo that he had not used the entire fight. And he killed me. And I died. And now I run through fucking castle rooftops for the 76th time today. It's just been a glorious day. It's been wonderful. Fucking superb. Productive. Glorious. Awesome. Fantastic. Fabulous day. Fabulous. I have got this guy so down pat. I can write a book about Master Logarius. I can fucking... I thought there was two of them for a second. That was just a chair. That would have been control shit right there if there was two. Do not roll. What he wants to be. not getting my hopes up. Wait a second. Why can't we... Oh, we gotta pick up that item. I was gonna say. I was about to be very unhappy if I didn't get my Chikagi. We fucking did it though. We fucking did it. Somehow. You got a little lucky with the fucking jump attacks missing me constantly and him spamming them. I'll take it. Did that do it? I mean, I don't know which one I'm supposed to do. Get a good look at her. Oh, that would really piss her off, huh? This is really cool looking. And get that time for special light. Oh, hello. Yep. Bring Logarius there to conduct his fucking evil revenge. Can't believe I beat this bastard. That's an area if I never see again in my life, I wouldn't be too upset. Oh, God knows how much Chikagi is, it's probably like a billion souls. Well, close enough. D deck C blood. Always buy it. Always buy it. We could buy the Taunters if we truly wanted it as well. So I don't have any problem selling it. Try this thing out. Typical fucking sword. That's pretty good. It is Demon Sword Makoti. Oh shit, it hurts me even just having it out. It is definitely cool. But man, just having it out does that much damage. It's kind of dangerous. Kind old dangerous. We're gonna give it a go. We're gonna be Demon Sword Makoto. Now this looks really cool. I love this. Gotta say. Well. Sorry, it wasn't much interesting commentary. I'm tired. So, Before I go to bed, I'm gonna get some twin bloodstone shards and get this shit up to +6, and then call it a night. So, till then, see ya.